What's going on YouTube? So today I decided to make a first video about my journey when it comes to Nofap. Now the reason I've started honestly is because I've been addicted to porn. And there are so many things that contribute to that. I have anxiety, I have depression, I have so much stress, I have family pressure on top of me. I've had a really messed up childhood which caused me to become almost a sociopath. And when all these triggers come around, you're gonna obviously look for some release. Unfortunately, the best way I found a release was through porn websites. I mean, this was my escape from reality. All these terrible things that are happening in my life, and then there's porn. So it's only been about 5 days since I've been on Nofap, and I gotta say, it's really hard. But I do have a way that I will tackle these urges. I did keep a plan. One thing I always keep in my mind is my successful future. I think about the time where I actually will be huge on YouTube, where I actually will have so much support from everybody. I'll have love, I'll have happiness, I'll have money, all thanks to you guys. And overall, I'll be super confident in all situations. Another thing that I'm focusing more on is reading God's word. I don't care who you worship, who you believe is God, read God's word, that will give you more peace. I think this will be the spiritual aspect of my Nofap journey. Since it's a little early, every time I try to meditate, I end up thinking about porn. Another thing I'm trying to do is learn more YouTube tricks and hacks. There is an endless amount of information you can learn on YouTube. I mean, I've been trying to learn about every aspect of YouTube, and I'm overwhelmed. Ironically, that actually made me stress out even more yesterday, and I was this close to actually relapsing. But one thing I know is when I'm on camera talking to people about this, my urges automatically diminish. Listen, we're all gonna be in this together. I'm gonna keep looking for more and more ways to decrease these urges and to increase my self-confidence. I've also heard about cold showers. Now, New York City is cold almost all the damn time. Sometimes in the cold weather when I get home, the only thing I want is a hot shower, not a freaking cold shower. So what I will try to do is take hot showers, but then towards the end, I'll make it slightly cold. Apparently that helps with urges as well. Now, I've seen many videos about Nofap and the amazing benefits some of these guys are getting. Now, being somebody diagnosed with anxiety and depression, I really hope this is a huge step in my life. I really want to be the inspiration that people go to. They see my videos, they see my first video here, and people go, wow, this guy's been through so much shit, even in childhood, up till now, how's he even surviving? Listen, it's not a competition, I'm not saying I had a worse life than everybody in the world, but what I really want to do is help that one person out there who's really suffering from porn addiction, anxiety, or depression. Now, to be honest, I actually did start Nofap in January, but I made a ton of mistakes. What I thought Nofap would be was just no ejaculation. Other than that, everything else. I mean, it was so bad. Every single time I went on break at work, I would go in the car and watch porn. I mean, this was a really serious addiction. I knew this had to stop. Then I relapsed in August. Since August to about a week ago, I've been addicted again. And recently, I even became jobless, which made my depression even worse. So now I'm here on YouTube, trying to make a career, trying to help me and you guys. I kept seeing all these guys on YouTube. They're all succeeding. They're all doing extremely well. I was like, wow, I wish I was that. These guys are my heroes. But then it really just hit me. Why not be your own hero? Thank you so much for watching, guys. I highly appreciate it. Thanks to those who are jumping on a Nofap journey with me. Hopefully, we all come out as heroes on the other side.